Yo, what's up, guys? I am back here on another YouTube video on the channel. We are going to be making a Madden 20 Ultimate Team video here on the Stream Squad. If you guys don't follow me on Twitch, that's where I've been streaming a lot recently. It's going to be pop up on the screen here. ER_ Colby Jack. Make sure you guys drop a follow. I'll be live tonight playing some Madden. As you guys can see, my coins are at 18,000. I found a way that we could potentially use training to turn into coins. I'll show you who I have right now. I had 60K, and as you guys can see with the cards that I got to spend or sell, we got 30K, 13K, and 3K here. As a card just sold, Kirk Cousins just sold for about 40 something, 50 something K. I've already made profit of 2,000 coins right now. So if you guys want to see me make coins and how to make coins, drop a follow on Twitch. Follow me tonight. That's what we're going to be doing. But anyways, let's get to the video. So, take a look on the offense, the defense here. This is what you guys have decided on how this team goes. We got Aaron Rodgers as our quarterback. Wide receivers, Stephon Diggs, Marvin Harrison, Marquise Brown, not bad. Matt Breida. Offensive line's great. Loving it. Darren Waller's at tight end. Now look at the defense. We got user Luke Kuechly's a beast. Khalil Mack and LT on the edge. Like it. Safeties are kind of weak with Jesse Bates and Troy Polamalu, but corners, we got Pat Pete, Dion, and Robert Alford. Pass rush, we got Howie Long, Chris Jones, Alan Page, Reggie White. We're not looking bad. So what we're gonna do here, guys, we're gonna put a video on Madden every Tuesday, and I want to try to do every Tuesday, every Thursday as TJ Watt just sold on YouTube. You guys are gonna got I want you guys to comment down below players that we can add to the squad. Keep in mind the coins we have. Don't comment somebody ridiculous because that's not gonna happen. So comment a player down below to add. I will add it into the next episode. Also, drop a follow on Twitch because we play on Twitch stream. Make sure you guys follow that. You guys can comment there as well. But let's get into some games and then we'll do upgrades next episode. All right, there's our top three. I mean, it's all right. Charles, you talk about storylines. Not the greatest he's got. Okay. All right, so we're coming out here on offense. Let's see if we get the run going. He's using Patrick Willis there. Gain of 2 yards. Solid. Not going to abandon it yet. Nice pull. We'll take it. First down. Nice run. Alright, second and 12. Coming out, run some slants. Marquise Brown. Marquise Brown to the house! Yeah, get the shimmy. I knew he was running. Stretch. I pitched him out. They dragged him out. Oh jeez, LT looks like he's on Randy. I knew that's where he was going. I just couldn't get there, man. No, what? That was an easy pick. I totally messed that up. That was my fault. I easily had a pick too. There we go. That boy Stephon. Oh, dude. I'll take it. He caught it, fumbled, and my guy caught it. All right, we're getting lucky. We're in field goal range now.
On first down, but the defense does
not budge on second and third. We'll take our points. And the 12-year veteran knocks it right through. And they take the lead here now. So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get three. And I've talked with enough players nowadays, and when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. What the? The connection to your peer has been lost. Bro, they gave us the loss? Come on, man. All right, we're going to hop in one more. All right, this is a more comparable game, all right? We got to worry about that Mike Vick, but other than that, we should be all right. More comparable game. All right. You guys already know we got to come out running the football. Look at that. Look at that. Nice first run. Gain up of 29 yards. All right, we're going to bounce this outside. Bounce it outside. Gain of 10. All right, now we're going to have him scared. If he's probably going to be scared of the run here, we're going to come out passing. Wide open in the middle of the field. Boy. There you go. Nice job, Howie. Stuck, man. He ran right towards my user. All right, we're down 7. All right, we can stop him here. Pick. What? Oh, boy, bro. These guys playing with fire. That should have been a pick. That should have been a pick. Come on, Dion. Dude, how is that every time, man? That should have been a dot, man. I did everything I had to there. Is he just going to use Mecole Hardman? Ran right towards my user again, man. Lock on to him. Alright, we gotta come out with some dots now. Well, I don't think it gets any worse than that. You know, the first game we were competing, but my internet decided to, you know, not like me and kick us out of that game. The second game was just ugly. I thought we could play better. Just went in too much not even confidence. I would even say that. Came in just expecting to win. We got destroyed. You know, it shows you don't have to have a god team to have skill and be good at the game. But you know what? If you guys comment players down below, we'll look to add them in the next episode. I'll make this interactive with you guys. Let's hit that like button. Subscribe, guys, are new if you want. Until next time, guys. Peace.